So here's the one thing that I've seen, and right now, out of everyone whining about the leg meta, everyone whining about this, everyone whining about that, everyone, the Flurries are broken, the Reapers are broken, this and that, exploits, blah blah blah. It all comes down to, again, another thing. It's the ability to make this game easier for people, because it's hard for some people and it's not hard for other people. So the thing that I'm going to talk about right now, and I want people, I really do, I want people to say, what their opinion is on this. But hackers, all right? Hackers are just insane. Just right now, the amount of hacking that we see, and there's no way to prove it. Because the thing is, if you're killed by, Cheeky Breaky, who's a player scav, and you can't tell if he's walling, you can't tell, you can't tell, honestly, what's going on at all. So my fix to this is that, why can't we get a kill cam? Why can't we get a kill cam? But this is a double-edged sword. I'm gonna get hit on for this really hard. Why can't we get a kill cam that shows the kill from the other player's perspective after a raid? Like, you could even have it like how an insurance is. Like, honestly, how an insurance is. Literally, it would be, instead of this, it'd be cameraman, hey man, got that footage that you requested, and then it would show, you could play it in the game, the last 15 seconds or the 20 seconds of him coming after you, and then that would be reportable. And then it would get sent up for review. Like, holy, I don't know if I'm blowing people's minds here, but like, I feel like a kill cam that gets sent to you an hour and a half, 2 hours after that specific raid, that you can then watch and then report against, and that the screen cap or whatever, it would have the player's game user ID, or it would have whatever attached, not to you, it would be attached in the file, obviously, to, the, so that they could go in, they could look at it and see who got killed, and then who did the killing, and then who is grouped with who and all that stuff. So like, there's, this past 2 weeks of me been playing, I've ran into so many questionable, extremely questionable stuff. Like, one guy was trying to shoot me through like a 3 foot wide wooded up windowsill, but he was trying to shoot me because I was shooting at him through a door. The door was only a foot and a half wide, and when I popped behind the door frame, he was still attempting to shoot through the window, but he couldn't see the door frame. So that guy had to been walling. Like, I don't know any other way to describe that, because that's literally the only way that I can describe it. And it's like, I'm not whining here. Like, you can see, I'm not poor. I have stuff. Like, it's not hard to get ahead in this game. It honestly isn't. But like, that's just my piece. I don't know. I definitely think there needs to be some sort of change on that. But when it comes to the hackers, having some sort of delayed footage, a delayed kill cam that you can see out of raid, that has nothing to do with, the in-game, what is going on right then. Like, you could go into the raid, immediately die within the first 5 seconds. That footage will not be delivered to you until about 30 minutes after that raid is even complete. The zero down timer has completely gone. So that's it. That's the only thing that I got to cry about. So, I mean, I'm gonna post this to Reddit, post this to YouTube. I hope this gets blown up. If it doesn't, I mean, I don't know.